company wreck, boy. I got a house. They still just not. All right, during the course of the day, they're going to have the Boy Scouts come and ask us to sign some papers where they get something, badges or something. But we're supposed to try to make this an educational experience for them. So we're supposed to try to challenge them to find out what their knowledge is of World War II, you know, and then use that as lead into discussions with them. So with that, company back today.
Rocket style.
Rocket?
Yeah. So like the mint. Yeah.
I usually don't.
Actually, the deal is.
Tulsa.
What? I'm very sure it's probably Tula, but if you wanted to be a fair deal, you needed pre-war. Mosin-Nagants, and you needed three of them to trade just like one. It's just that valuable. And even for my Mosin, I would need two crappy ones for mine.
He's the artist. He's the red arm.
Just for the troop stuff?
No, I don't know.
Mark tools. Molly, do me a favor and my coffee.
Sure.
Oh, way to go.
Well, there's some people are so much of the knives, you know, when we do our
the Russians are like, he's climbing on my vehicle.
Yeah, you don't piss the cook off.
Yeah. Why piss off the person who can spit in your food?
Yeah.
Or what?
Yeah.
You people, you never screw with them. You're cooking your better.
Yeah.
Good.
Like a Polish delicacy, like it's just like meat gelatin, and just like gelatin, they're just made of animal fat and like other things, and just like small chunks of meat in it. Tried it once, and it was pretty bad.
Oh,
but like, you know, it wasn't great, like drinking.
Oh, wow.
Oh, Bill is kind of fine.
This has got a lined up for this one.
Oh, yeah.
Let me try this.
Oh, yeah. We'll do it
like, you know, in a pod.
Okay. Sure enough.
It's almost.
No problem. Okay. I'm not sure what color.
Let's do this.
Okay.
Let's take a fire.
do this.
He's just got his twisted snap. I took my clothes off. It's warming up now. He had a coat on last night. Oh yeah. Okay. Sure enough. Bye.
Want to sit these on that? Out dogs. That's nice.
Up just where that's
so clear of the dino.
Yeah, just so slightly. Yeah. Okay. And once that's off, comes off. Okay. Remember, see, if this is the position that we gotta get this in. Certain angle that that's got to go. So too far in, then it's like a bump. So it's got to be right where it's at, right there. Right. This will come. Yeah, now this will come off.
Oh, that's all good.
Yeah. Yeah, so you got to clean all that in there.
Yeah, you know.
Just set it right on the floorboard there. And to get this back in, you can see this just sits in this box. These rails sit in between here. That rail and that rail sit in between the box. And just sometimes this slides this way, so it makes it harder to get this in. Just make sure that's pushed over.
Okay.
But let's yeah, you might be low. This shows how many inches are in the tank. Oh, we got plenty of gas in there. Okay, you got over 3 inches of gas in the tank.
Alright. This thing was a blast to drive last night.
It's probably just gotta get some choke. Okay. I think that was early on though. See the light will go off if you shut it off. Tightness just till so it's snug.
Right.
Otherwise you don't want to strip out the threads.
So pretty much until you feel resistance.
Yeah, and just snug, you know what I mean?
Oh, okay.
But that just comes off like that and then set this right here. And then here's how you would spray it. You spray some in like that.
Right.
And then try to start it as soon as you can after you do that, otherwise it evaporates.
Gotcha.
Squirt some gas in there, or some starter fluid in there, I call it.
Let's
see. That's good.
Yeah.
Now feel that. Greg, can I tighten that in? Yeah, clockwise, Paul.
There we go.
Yeah, let me check. Just a little bit more than what you did, but it's better to not tighten it enough.
Yeah.
But just so it does.
But that's just a wobble.
Yeah, I'll just check these lines and make sure. Point them at anybody because other people don't know if it's real or not, if it's older or not.